So in my last year of college, we guys have finally decided to go on a college trip, and we're going to Goa. But as luck has it, this is what the weather in Pune looks like. It's pretty wet around here. Hopefully we get some sun tomorrow. At least that's what I'm hoping for. Let's see. Day 2. Yo. Togo. Day 2, we're out in Goa to get some water samples that we're gonna take back and hopefully get some planktons out of it using our filters that we made. Yeah, so we're out here. On the beach. day 3 in Goa and I'm literally exhausted. This is our third industrial visit that I opted out of. So yeah, pretty tiring. Long day, leaving today. So we're just roaming around Goa right now. Okay, just chilling. Cool, so we've come to the end of this trip. We're going home right now. In a bus. Yeah, that's it. It's a wrap for Goa. It's 6 AM right now, we're back in Pune. I'm pretty tired because somehow every bus manufacturer decides to make all the berths like exactly less than 6 feet. And you guessed it, I'm 6. So yeah, I'm gonna go pass out in the comfort of my bed that's bigger than 6 feet and comfortable as a mattress. So yeah, good night. If you like one of the cattos or doggos featured in this video, do share and subscribe. Are you running away from me, doggo?